Good morning, everyone. This is Natsumi Sensei. Today is our Wacky Hair Day. Ramen is one of Japan's most popular foods all over the world. The world's first instant noodles were born in Japan as well, which invented by Momofuku Ando in 1958. He also invented cup instant noodles. Today, I'm going to use Demae Icho because I've got my eyes on their red containers.
すごい。